Hello, my name is Raul Martin. I'm the owner of Mart. We are located in Chatsworth. Mart, basically, it is the name of the business, and we specialize in mail service. We do mass mailing, bulk mail service, all kind of advertising by mail. My responsibility is to help customer to done their project. Anything about mailing, advertising by mail, that's what we help. I started over 20 years ago, and why? Because I like this kind of business. I like this type of service, helping customers to do their mailing projects. I get involved in this business over 20 years ago, simply by looking for a job, and I found that this kind of business was very popular in the end of 1990s. And that's how I found this type of business, and I like it, that's why I'm here. Mart has been serving in the valley for over 15, but it's close to 15 years. Customer asked Mart, what's Mart means? Well, mail, it's what we're doing. It's what we've been doing, yeah. Mart is our last name, Martin. That's what we call Mart. Some customers think that Mart, it's a little market or something. But this Mart, it's part of our business name and part of our last name. Mart.
What do you like about this business?
Everything. Everything means help talk to the customer, help the customer. Sometimes I give the customer ideas what to do with their what they promoting. Or sometimes there's customer they is very simple with their job, which is not that hard that case, but sometimes I have to help customer with since the beginning to the end.
So what parts of this job brings you joy or happiness?
When a customer is satisfied. When a customer call me and say, I'm glad you did my job. I'm glad you helped me with this job. I thought I could make it. That's when I get happy.
Tell me about the times you have struggled.
When the customer ask their job quick and there's no time. An example, if a customer call and ask if we can get them a job on Friday, Friday is impossible because Friday is the end of the week and we don't have much time to start planning the same day or at least the next day. Next day is Saturday. The post office, they don't open bulk mail until the next business day, which is Monday. That's the hard part. This is a family business. Without help from my family, this business wouldn't be possible.